Virginia mountain came the early morning mail. Old number three was westbound, the fastest on the rail. She pulled right into Hinton, a junction on the line. With the Baldwin Mountain engine, she made the run on time. Billy Richardson at Hinton was called to take the run, to pull the fastest mail train from there to Huntington. His fireman, he reported for duty on the line. Then reading that train orders, left Hinton right on time. And Billy told his fireman that he would happy be if he could die while pulling a train like number three. I wanna die on duty, right in my cab, said he, while pulling eastbound number four or westbound number three. The fireman then said, Billy, you know you're old and gray. Your name is on the pension list, you should retire someday. But Billy said, dear fireman, the truth I'm telling you, I'ma die right in my engine cab and nothing else will do. Then pulling down New River came westbound number three, by Thurman and by Cotton Hill, what danger could it be? His head then struck a mail crane while pulling down the line. He'll never pull his train again through Huntington on time. He pulled the fastest time freight, he pulled the U.S. mail. He pulled a fast excursion to the music of the rail. He lost his life on duty in his engine cab supreme, while pulling in Montgomery on westbound number three. He's a railroad engineer. You know he is in danger and death is ever near. You know he loves you dearly when he is by your side. But remember well that his next run may be his farewell ride.